In the latest episode of Kumkum Bhagya, we saw Abhi acting drunk to make Pragya speak the truth about her changed behavior since the past few days. Pragya admits that she will leave the house if Tanu's second pregnancy test turns out to be positive. Abhi, however, asserts that Tanu is lying and questions Pragya if she will be able to face his family after hurting their feelings for Tanu's sake. She also says that if she had known that he was seeing Tanu before marriage, she would have never married him. However, she resolves to set things straight now. The next day, Abhi and Pragya visit a medical clinic with Tanu. A worked up Tanu asks Abhi about the owner of the clinic and other details. Abhi throws a counter question saying if Tanu is planning to change the pregnancy reports by seeking such details. Tanu goes to Pragya to share her concern. She reasons that her competitors in the glamour world are always looking for ways to malign each other, and hence she is worried if the news of her pregnancy gets leaked, her career will be finished. For more updates, hit that subscribe button.